Happy coming National Out Day.
Happy National Coming Out Day.
Hey, I'm Matt.
And I'm John. And we're from Brim to Grub.
And you're watching Revry.
Stream!
Out loud.
It's important to share your story because there's a lot of people out there that aren't given the chance to speak up or don't have a voice. So when you can step up and be a leader, you always should take that opportunity and share your story so that other people can follow.
If you're scared of coming out, I think there are many things you need to look at before you do. Obviously, make sure you're safe, make sure you have a support system, but make sure that you're being true to yourself in the way that you come out.
Make sure that the person you're coming out to knows that it's really who you are and you can't change anything about it.
You should always do it like your authentic way.
True.
There's someone and so many people out there for you if stuff goes rough.